Hey guys, it's Karina from Karina's World here, and today I'm going to be doing a different video. Today I'm going to be doing makeup on my friend Valentina. And you probably already know her from doing my makeup from a few videos back. And I'm really excited to do it to her because I've never actually done anyone's makeup before. So I'm really excited, and let's get to it. Before I bring Valentina in, I have to tell you guys a few things because she does not know these things. So since I'm a creative person, I'm gonna try to be creative in makeup as well. And I'm planning to do a galaxy look on her, and she does not know what awaits her. All right, Valentina, you can come on in. A lot of hard work. I think this is good. She looks very pale now. So now I'm gonna put on the powder for the whole face, and I'm gonna choose which color which fits her skin perfectly. So I'm gonna put this one first, and then I'm gonna add on a little bit more. The best part, eyeshadow! So this is the part where the look starts to get in. Okay, good. Yeah. Hey guys, should I do the same thing or something else? I think I'm gonna stay safe with her and do the same thing. Next up, I'm gonna put the mascara. Oh, I can feel her. Ooh! I just messed it up. Can someone help me? Mm-hmm. Should I make a unibrow? No, I'm not that evil. Well, this is for birthmarks.
Oh,
sorry. Alright, time for you to see in the mirror! Are you sure you're filming? Okay. I'm scared. Okay. Please just apply on. Make us twins. Oh, please don't make that on. Oh gosh, now Valentina's gonna do my makeup. If you guys would like to see what she does to me, then be sure to like and subscribe and look out for part 2. See ya later. Bye.